Welcome to WLAN Morning Announcements. It's Luke.
And Angelina.
Your morning announcers.
Today is Friday, February 2nd.
Now for the weekend weather with Caden.
Good morning, Red Lion Junior High. It's Caden here with your weekend weather. Today will be cloudy with a high of 43 and an overnight low of 27. On Saturday, you can expect sunshine with a high of 44 and a low of 27. Sunday will be sunny again with a high of 48 and a low of 26. This has been your favorite weatherman, Caden. Have a great weekend, everyone.
Thanks, Caden. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLAN News, and here's the daily school information. Today is a cycle day 3.
Today's lunch is Papa John's pizza with green beans.
Thank you to Minithon for all the work that went into the assembly yesterday.
Help this year's fun day be the best ever by participating in the Joe Corby Pizza and Dessert Fundraiser. You can earn positive and sabotage points for the team tournament of the teams, as well as prizes for JoeCorby.com for each item you sell. All sales must be made online. See your packet or Miss Fields in B109 with questions. Here is a video for the fundraiser.
Students will have their spring picture taken today.
Now to Mr. McCullough and Mrs. Langford for our weekly pride drawing.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Hey, my life is real great, feel I'm well on my way to my dreams coming true, and I'm getting to do it with you. It feels so nice when the people sing along, singing along with the banjo.
Cool. What do you have?
This is a sponge.
Oh, look at that. I do love a good sponge. Do you know sponges live in the ocean?
What?
There's sponges that live in the ocean.
It's not even moving.
Well, not.
How did they get in the ocean?
That's a different kind of sponge.
I did
confuse you. My apologies.
How did they get in the ocean? So what if somebody took all of the sponges out of the ocean and wrung them like this into the ocean?
Well, you can't.
Imagine
you can't
how deep that would get. I mean, we'd have to like go around in boats and stuff. It'd flood the whole earth. Look how much water is in one.
There's a lot of different things that you're missing here.
What?
Just like displacement and there's different kinds of sponges in the world and.
Different colors. I had a green one.
Yeah. I feel like this is a little too much for a pride drawing lesson, but maybe stop by my science class one day and we'll teach you some things.
Yeah. We'll do that.
I think that's a great idea.
I have made a mess here.
Did you get my studio all wet?
Hey, Mr. Bell.
He's got a sponge. He'll clean it up.
Mr. Bell, guess what? It's Friday, and you know what that means. It's time for the pride drawing.
Yay. All right, this box is full. They got our message last week that they needed to dump some tickets. So our first one, I might be pulling all six so they don't get all wet. Our first one is written by Stuart for Connor Small on Team 7-0. Invited a peer to sit with him at lunch. What a great idea.
Mason Baxter from Mrs. Campbell.
What did he do?
He let a student borrow his charger.
Way to go.
That's really nice of him. These are all wet.
That was actually Mason again. Mason, way to put your tickets in. All right, this one is from Miss Bull to Connor Shipley on 8-0. He was focused and engaged.
Delaney Jennings from Mr. Flay for being dependable.
7-I. And my final one this week is 7-L, Miss Young, Adriana Rodriguez for contributing supplies for class. Nice going. Can we pull your last one? Or?
No. I'm sorry.
It's wet.
Kaden Schixelford.
7-0.
Very nice. He stopped for Mrs. Hess to let her go through. That must have been when she was on her little go-kart thingy.
A little go-kart
or something.
Well, that's it for this week. Nice job turning all those pride tickets. You guys are doing wonderful. And we hope you have a great weekend.
Belle, do you have any paper towels? Have a good weekend, everyone.